Aloha and welcome. Sorry you're in the way. Up, yeah. It's Saturday again, October 22nd, 2022. Oh my god, it's 10-22-2022. There's got to be some kind of numerological significance there. You and I are going to do a sound journey with these awesome people in our place. And hopefully you're joining us. And if not, well, then I'm talking not to you. Yeah, we're going to move some energy with the metal. If you're listening on a computer, if you can put it onto bigger speakers, that would be awesome. Man, if it was me and I didn't have bigger speakers, I'd use headphones, because even though my body wouldn't get it, my brain would. And I think that is second best. Good, strong speakers, loud, is probably the best. We're going to go for about an hour. It's going to get loud and soft and loud and soft. And then it's going to get very quiet. Hello. And then I'm going to play this rav drum, and then it's going to get quiet for a couple, 3 minutes. And the invitation while it's quiet is to just subsist in your body. Take a look, scan through. You might even want to scan through as we're grounding and settling into this space to see where your body is, if there's any areas of tension that you would like to release. Oftentimes I find that my areas of tension are directly related to something I need to work on. And this is a great venue to work on things with. There's going to be a lot of energy available for your spiritual entertainment. Okay. Yeah, that'll work. So, the invitation is to breathe a little bit, consciously, slowly, fully, and while you're doing so, to grow roots into Mama Gaia. This offers pathways for you to release energy that's no longer necessary, as well as to bring energy up that might assist in your evolution. And I do believe that this is an awesome place to evolve. My queen always reminds me psychically more now to remind you that an intention is a good thing. And for me, intention is clearing blockages that might show up. But if I'm feeling pretty clear and clean and like there's not a lot of work to do inside, I can take that intention to just anything that needs to happen. World peace would be good. Lack of hunger for everybody on the planet, that would be good. Lots of things that could work for this world that would improve our fate. And since Sperry likes to remind us that we're all one, anything that helps me, anything that helps you, anything that helps anybody, helps us all to evolve and grow. Amy and I will share 3 breaths and then we'll get this party started.
Thank you.
Thank you.
the invitation is to become aware of that still point. That is you in this moment. Perhaps to experience the gentle flow of spirit back in through your crown chakra and spreading back into this physical container. Allowing your awareness to expand back into every nook and cranny of this physical vessel. It takes such good care of the spirit right now. They agree. It never ceases to amaze me when I stop and pay attention to just how magnificent a vessel I have. So much going on that I don't have to be aware of. It just happens. Miraculous. Exquisite. When it's time for you to allow movement back in, you can gently just start to wake yourself up. No hurry. Be gentle. For those of you on Facebook and YouTube, we're going to let you go. Blessings. Thank you for joining us. Please, please, please drink plenty of water over the next few days. Really is beneficial, unless you drink too much already, and then it's not so good. It will allow your body to flush any toxins that got loosened up, which I think is a good thing. Until next time.
Mahalo and aloha.
Aloha. Crackle pop. Ha, 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 ha.